Hello, everybody. My name is Jared Patterson. I'm a business administration slash business management slash human resources major. Haven't really decided. I know I should get on that. I'm a junior, so my class selection is going to dwindle down rather quickly. A little bit about me. I was kind of born and raised here around the area. Went to high school in Waverly, graduated in 04, and started out, went to Southeast Community College for a year. It wasn't for me, so I quit in 2007. I moved to Alaska, Juneau, Alaska. I just thought it'd be a cool opportunity. I had no tie downs, no kids, no relationships. So nothing keeping me here. Got a job on a commercial crab boat, went up there and fished for crab, did the Red King, Brown King, Tanners, Obies, and Dungies. So whenever you go to a Joe's Crab Shack or a store and buy crab, I was out in the middle of the ocean fishing for those species. Also did a lot of fishing. Coho, your silver salmon, and king salmon were my two favorite fish. To fish for, along with halibut. Halibut is far and above my favorite fish to catch up there. It's a big flat sucker, best tasting fish in the world. Love Alaska, go back every summer for about 2 weeks just to fish. After I got done with the boat in 2010, I walked into Home Depot and got a job there in Juneau. That's where I met my girlfriend. So we started dating in 2010. In 2010, also, we took a vacation to Hawaii. While in Hawaii, we realized there was seven Home Depots on Hawaii alone. So we put in for a transfer. Didn't think anything of it. Didn't think they were going to accept us. Sure enough, they did. We had a job waiting for us in Hawaii. So we just said, screw it, and moved to Hawaii. Lived on Oahu and Pearl City, to be specific. And so Pearl Harbor was actually our backyard, which is kind of cool. During that time in 2010, we found out we were pregnant. She was pregnant, obviously, with our first child. Instead of raising a family there, we're super expensive, no family support, no help. I talked her into moving back here to Lincoln. I have a rather large family, a couple sisters, lots of cousins. Everybody is able to help out and, you know, make it a family affair because it takes a village to raise a kid, so they say. So we transferred to Home Depot here in Lincoln, where we end up having our second kid. So I currently have a 5-year-old and a 7-year-old who keep us active. We do everything together: softball, baseball, fishing, gymnastics. Every night of the week we have something going on and we're always busy. I've been a railroader from 2011 until 2016 when I quit, started back up in school. Now I'm gonna get my degree and get my commercial and residential appraiser's license, so I can start doing fee work for the banks. So that's a little bit about me. Currently, I work for the county assessor's office as an appraiser, so I just look forward to learning more in this class, and I'm sure I'll see you all in the future. Thanks.